Hello world, it's Nexus once again. Today we will be doing The Monastery of St. Fera by Carl Ireland. So this was released the 4th of August of 1999, and it's got a very short description. Not a whole lot going on here that we need to worry about, just the usual stuff. So I will see you guys on the other side. Alright, here we have normal difficulty. Hard and expert. Okay. So, first off, we got this guy, but then that guy.
Something. And the word that was only rats, in truth.
Jeez, that thing is loud. I don't think anybody heard me though, so that's awesome.
Who passes there?
Identify thyself. Is someone there?
Probably my biggest pet peeve about Thief right now is that environmental noises that are extremely loud don't cover up any of your noises. Somebody saw me.
What is that?
This disarray speaks ill.
Vigilance is our shield that protects us from the squalid past.
That's full of lava. I actually didn't realize that. I almost jumped in there. That would have been bad. Go back down there. I'm not sure where he went.
Show me her right. A plague on these rats.
What
a blast. Let's see what's gone now. Checks us from our spotted past. Knowledge is our weapon.
The noise.
Well, alright then. A lot of patrols.
Speak thyself if you dare. Nothing there now. This disarray is just it.
I'm super sneaky.
Halt!
That's a first piece of loot, isn't it? No, it's not. It's not. That's my bad. I forgot we've grabbed some stuff already. Fun with that. Thank you.
Hello? Who are you?
Show me her right. That protects us from the squalid past.
Needs must I calm my nerves.
This isn't marble.
Who passes there?
I think that might be the crypt key. Can't actually drop this. Interesting. Yeah, there's a button in the ceiling of a tunnel. You know, I would have thought there would be something either on these bookshelves or on these rafters, but there isn't. Interesting. They put two banners there. Oh, stone down there. Thought it was marble.
Stand forth and speak thyself if thou be there.
This is awkward.
Hammer, anvil, forge, and fire. Chase away the hoofed liar. Roof and doorway, block and beam. Chase the trickster from our dreams. Vigilance is our shield that protects us from our squalid past. Knowledge is our weapon.
Yeah, we're gonna have to come the other way. Because I can't get down there very fast.
It seems nothing now.
Oop. There we go.
What is that?
Come closer, and thou shalt feel my ache.
Hello? Who art thou?
There we go. Another problem solved. Oh boy, the door is sealed. But we have a key. I can't tell if that spider down there. Yep, it's alive. Dang it. Yeah, problem solved. We'll come back with this though. Can't actually take it.
What? Identify thyself.
He's pretty blind, there? You know.
Why do I have to be the one down here guarding all this when I... Vigilance is our shield that protects us from our spoils.
That's a as a noise machine. It has no purpose. At least as far as I know. I feel like I'm supposed to have something to put on that.
Now, how am I going to get out of here?
Okay. That must have been a different trap somewhere. There we go. Knew that there was something going on in here. Am I gonna be able to hit either of these guys from here? So, if you miss, prepare to die horribly. What? What? Oh no. Oh, what's going on? What have I done? What? What? Okay, I'm not sure what that was. That was strange. I've never had that happen before. I hadn't even... All I'd done was pulled them out. I hadn't actually... What? I'm so horribly confused. Thing to do now is just run like hell. Eventually you'll get to a place where they won't follow you. His attention. Where is he? Oh, it's so loud. Whoop, missed. Well, glad I didn't die. My sound actually is not up any higher than normal, so I am a bit confused about why things are so loud, but I'm pretty sure that's just the way the sound brushes were created. There's somebody being angry. Sounds like there's five of them, maybe more. Yeah, I went ahead and did that. That is a puppy waking up from his nap. Sense. Well, it's not like I'm gonna use these for anything else. Still sounds like there's more than one. Good. Probably wasn't wise to use all of my broadhead arrows just there. That looks suspiciously like an exit, though, so we're gonna go the other way first. And here we are. If you want, you can go back through, but, you know. Oh, didn't know that. Should have read that first. Oh well. Alright, so I still need to grab the rosary. And some more loot, about 200 more loot. There. You just sort of stand by it and you get healed. Let's see, the rosary is probably through that locked door we saw. We want, we could use our last water arrow there, but we're not gonna. Are they actually gonna come up the stairs? No, okay. Good to know.
Regret thine intrusions. Let the blood he has shed be repaid in tenfold.
Well, okay. Didn't really want to. But I guess I could do that. Oh, there we go. Okay. Usually doesn't work. Usually you just get spotted instantly before you can actually hit them.
Spied something. All seems peaceful now.
So I think we're out of moss arrows. Nope, we have one more. But just to use it on this one guy would be rather silly. In the ceiling. So now we have a inventory. Still need more loot though, don't we? Yep, we need just a little bit more loot, which I thought would be down here, but it doesn't seem that it is. There we go. We made that noise stop. Oh, okay. Started looking everywhere, but I guess it's probably just up here. Wasn't loot. Okay, I got myself more loot. I have a very hard time finding rings. Took me 44 minutes. Most of that was me running around trying to find loot. So I will see you guys next time.